selected those ingredients. The ingredients that I selected to put in a face mask are avocado, honey, oatmeal, and apple cider vinegar. All of them have positives as far as the reason why I selected them to go inside of this. But I'm gonna keep it simple with every single one of them. Avocado helps to hydrate and soften the skin. Honey is naturally antibacterial. It also can be used for acne prevention or acne treatment. Oatmeal is an anti-inflammatory and antioxidant, which soothes the skin. Apple cider vinegar has several properties to fight acne. What I plan on doing with this is using this makeup brush to apply this DIY avocado face mask. I may end up using my fingers, just stay tuned, you'll see what I'm gonna do. And after I apply it, I'm going to wait 20 minutes and then I'm gonna take it off. After I take it off, I'm going to put the rest inside the refrigerator if I have any more left over. And I'm going to save it for 2 more days and I'll do it again to my skin just to see, you know, see how soft it turns out and everything. And then I'm gonna throw the rest away after that. I know that people say you can keep it in the refrigerator for 3 to 4 days, but this avocado was really ripe, so I think just a couple days and I'm good. Now I'm going to clip back my hair. I'm going to get a mirror. So y'all, I just wanted to tell you that my lipstick, it matches my jewelry and my shirt really good. It is by Milani. It's called Sweet Nectar. You like this head wrap? This head wrap is super cute. I made it myself from scratch. Now I'm going to time it, 20 minutes. I now have a container, just an empty container. I had it around the house. And I need this to put the rest of this in here. Washing the avocado face mask off my face, and I definitely must say that my skin is cleanse. It feels so good. It's soft. It's like baby soft. I love my results. I'm definitely going to use the rest of the mixture that I have in the refrigerator. I'm going to share this video with my friends and family, especially my mom. Hey mom, thanks for watching my video, as well as everyone else. Thank you all for watching this video. Make sure you share it with your friends, family, co-workers, whatever, whoever. Like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you later. Goodbye. This is the avocado face mask that I just made. Let me tell you why this was such a good thing to put those different ingredients on in here.